The European Union has a European Court of Justice. It has a parliament with substantial powers. It has a European Central Bank. It has an executive in the Commission. In other words, when we talk about moving to a world in which we create a UN system that is able to have the appropriate jurisdiction, the resources, and the capacity to deal with these global problems, we're not speaking in a vacuum. We have the experience of the European Union. They have set an example for us.